We're here at the Ottawa courthouse. Senator Mike Duffy will appear here on Tuesday, April 7th. Duffy faces 31 charges, including for fraud, breach of trust, and bribery. The fraud and breach of trust charges relate to housing and travel expenses that Duffy charged to the Senate. The bribery charge relates to $90,000 that Duffy accepted from Prime Minister Stephen Harper's former Chief of Staff, Nigel Wright, to repay those expenses. Duffy is also being charged with relation to $65,000 worth of contracts that he gave to a friend for allegedly little to no work. Now, the objective of the trial is to determine Duffy's innocence or guilt, but a great deal of the political interest in this trial relates to the hope that the trial will reveal the workings of Prime Minister Stephen Harper's inner circle.
We are here outside the house of former Senator Mike Duffy, where our repeated attempts for comment went unanswered. One neighbor we talked to told us to leave Duffy alone and let the courts decide. That's exactly what will happen next week when Mr. Duffy is expected in court to face 31 criminal charges related to his time as a senator.